Hey, what's up, Wireman 82 here, doing the chase hack. Trying to figure out what perks to start with for Aura, so I'm trying Lethal Pursuer this time. Okay, there he is. Yeah. I thought you were talking about. How are they? Now, Lethal Pursuer is total waste. I'm taking another eye. Until we walk off if we're running there. I'm going back and take my gun. Nice. Now what you're really trying to do is lock them in, but yeah, I knew I was going to lose there, man. There's no hooks anywhere. Where else you got? Oh, down here. That. David's a bot now. Thank you. Wish I could tell me. No, I don't, because that would be a hell of a lot slower. There he is. Bust is stay out of your territories. That's all they do. Any way they can get out of your territories. Okay. And that's how it works. It's put it down, people come running up. Now they also become hindered by 9%. And you're automatic, you're 7.5% faster. I just forgot how fast I am. So 117% faster. Yeah. 7% faster. Then you can also, you know, use perks to speed that up too. But then when you use that mud phantasm that blocks it, people, as you saw, like they try to run through it and they can't. Then right behind them, it's an easy down. Especially with a couple of stacks of Saber Dust for Last. You know, even if they're healthy, a lot of times the mud phantasm goes away. So I hope you enjoyed this. I'll have some more content for you more tonight. This is a really fun, really fun way to play her. If you enjoy more of a chase style, you'll definitely enjoy this. There's no teleporting, but you're super fast anyway. So I hope you enjoyed it. Like and subscribe, and I'll keep bringing you the content. Thanks, everybody. Thank you for watching.